Now we're through with another bag of leaves. Didn't take just a few minutes to get a whole bag full. I bounced it a couple times. What you want to do is stay away from wet leaves, because that's harder to do. And it tests the capacity of the bag, but I think this bag is a good bag. Good bag company.